Well, I've made it past Lady Elizabeth and her thugs, and now here I am in Stone Market. This district's known for commerce and corruption, with plenty of both for everybody. Most people come here for the stores, but I tend to do my shopping after everything's locked up for the night. There's the clock tower, one of the tallest buildings in the city, a good landmark day or night. And finally, the Stone Market Plaza. More vendors, more people. No doubt the city watch will be keeping an eye out for pickpockets like me, though. Being a thief is never as easy as it sounds. Anyway, it's time for me to find this Bertha character and get rid of the Opal once and for all. I hope Perry was right about her. Big Bertha's place is marked on my map with red handprint.
It's me. Is that you? Hello, it's me. Is that you? Garrett?
Yeah, that's right. I'm Garrett, Master Thief at your service. McFarley said you had a job for me. Brent, is it?
Indeed I do.
What? What's wrong?
Nothing. I just thought you looked different. That's all. It's nothing.
Hey, I'm the greatest thief that ever lived. I ain't concerned about appearances. Anyway, with all that thieving I do, I ain't got time for no baths or nothing.
Oh, I see, yeah. Completely understandable. Enough said, yeah. Anyway, let me tell you why I wanted to meet with you, Garrett.
Yeah, get on with it. I got a lot of job offers, you know. You ain't the only merchant in town too uppity to get his own hands a bit dirty.
Oh, of course. The object in question is of little monetary value, but has great sentimental meaning to me. It's the Orin Cross Dagger. You probably heard of it. A stylish golden number. And it's currently out of its owner's hands, being scheduled for repairs at Cothran's Armory.
The golden dagger, eh? Sure, I heard of it. I'm Garrett, ain't I? Except it sounds plenty valuable to me.
Well, it's not. The money I'll pay you to get it will be twice what it's worth. Anyway, it's one of a kind. You'd be hard-pressed to find a fence who'd manage it for you.
All right. Go on.
As I said, it's being kept at Cothran's Armory, in the basement safe. That's where you come in, Garrett. As a master thief, you should have no trouble with it. Once you get it, put it in the donations box outside that Hammerite place, St. Edgar's. I'll leave the payment in the same box once I have the dagger. I think that about covers it.
All right, Mr. Brent. And don't forget, if you want Garrett-type services, you gotta offer Garrett-type prices.
So that's the famous Garrett, huh? Guess he's not as good-looking as I'd heard.
That sounded odd. No, quiet night after all. Funny noise for this time of night. Just a noise then. Nothing to do with me.
Pardon me. Be at the tavern while I'm stuck here, watching this bloody place. I sure could go for a pint.
nothing. Too clever for me own good.
Wasn't there
a
second ago? Aha! Again. So I wasn't imagining it before.
There it is again.
Just wishful thinking. Too eager for a fight, I guess.
What ho! How's every little thing? Evening.
Thought I heard.
Same old, eh? Did I just...
What's going on?
same old, eh?
Feeling a little mean tonight. More than a little mean. If anyone even looks at me funny, I'm gonna be some bloody noses. Peasant.
Looking for the bakery, are you?
You ready?
What, right now?
Yeah, you get the map, right? What else are we waiting for?
I don't know. A little time to prepare, I guess. You don't just waltz into a Hammerite cathedral and run around willy-nilly.
But that's the beauty of it. Element of surprise.
Idiot. It's supposed to be the Hammerites that are surprised, not us.
Well, I mean, everyone would be surprised. Isn't that even better?
No. No. You and I... We shouldn't be surprised at all. We should be prepared, have a plan, know what we're going after and where it is, how many hammers be around, that sort of thing.
Oh, yeah, I see your point. I guess. Are you sure you ain't just chicken? My last partner was chicken.
Look, we just got the map. Let's study it, come up with a plan. No one's chicken. We know there's gold in there. But we also know there's really big guys in there with giant hammers. This This is what I like to call a finesse job.
Yeah, finesse. Sounds good. I vote we go in now. Surprise attack.
I vote we don't. We need a plan. Finesse.
Surprise. And shut up.
Someone's made off with it.
Something?
You're chicken, ain't you? Partners. They always talk big, but in the end, they're all chicken.
Nothing. Cat roar, nothing. Nothing.
Tricks.
Yeah.
Garrett, I can't believe it's you in my store. Let me know if you need help finding anything. I'm Marla. Marla Madison. Used to be a thief myself. Maybe you heard of me, or... you probably just want to shop. Good luck with your purchases, Garrett. You always make such great choices. It's just so inspiring. Did I tell you I was thinking of going back to robbery myself and... Oh, you gotta go, right? Yeah. Bye.
What's there to know? There's a bunch of hammerite gold in there. We go in fast, come out rich. You with me or what?
Well, looky. You must be Garrett. Somehow, I expected somebody taller. Doesn't matter. I'm Black Market Bertha. Glad to meet you. Perry said to expect you. Said you'd have an opal for me. I'm sure we can do business. I got the best stone cutters in the city waiting to cut it up, as a matter of fact. Now this is a... This is a damn fine opal. One of a kind. I bet it came from one of those old noble houses. Am I right? Never mind. It ain't my business how you came to have it. Ooh, I almost forgot. Here, a gentleman left this letter for you. Don't you worry, I didn't read it. It ain't my business, is it?
Good to see you.
What do you want, Taffer?
I'm putting my foot down. This job needs planning.
Nothing there after all.
long to find the dagger. Jeez, I can't even find the safe. Nothing. And that's the way I like it. Where's my stuff? There might be a dog or something. This city's filthy with strays and mangy animals of all kinds. Dan, it wasn't nothing. Oh well. Just as stumped as I am. Even a master thief probably gets stumped sometimes. Probably. Something moving over there? Aha! I saw that.
imagine that? Seeing things. Been on the job too long.
Smoky above one. You head sick? Different, yes? Open cage! Open gravid cage! Gravid won't return under to Kersha.
Gravid has thank you, sneaky human.
Oh no.
Yeah? Oh, was I asleep? What was that? Aha! They've up and left. That's for sure.
What's there to know? There's a bunch of hammerite gold in there. We go in fast, come out rich. You with me or what?
Everything on sale tomorrow, 20% off.
Next time you should remember to close that door, okay?
Well now, we're here, in your shop. So, where are the stones, eh, Crawley?
They're, those are just oh my. Kids, right? You know, I guess they're not here after all.
Must have slipped your mind. Where'd you put him, I mean?
Yes, that's it. It slipped my mind.
Too bad for you. 'Cause unless you got some friends hiding in here, now we gotta kill you.
No. suddenly, I remember now. I'll take you there.
Too late, Crowley. We gave you your chance. If word got out, we let a weepy little shopkeeper like you get the better of us. Yeah, nothing personal, Crowley. This is business.
No. I'll take you there. I put the gems, under my favorite table at the pub. I'll show you.
Under your favorite table, eh? Gotta admit, that's a good one. Except you must have forgot we already checked there. Twice. I kinda like you, Crowley. But now we really have to kill you. Then we, what we gotta do after that, Milton?
Well, then we gotta go have supper. I ain't hardly had a bite all day.
Supper, yeah, right.
Hi, boy!
Guards! Get ready to die!
There's something weird going on. I just saw something.
Don't worry, I haven't forgotten about you. Huh?
Look, you can come out. I ain't gonna fight ya.
Yeah, it's the line of work I'm in. Makes me jumpier than a zombie on fire.
Sleeping? No, this one's dead. Too scared to stand up and fight, eh?
Looking for the bakery, are you?
cryptic notes, secret meetings. Haven't you keepers outgrown this stuff yet?
It was not our intention to be cryptic.
What was your intention? Don't I have friends on the Keeper Council anymore?
More than you know. Garrett, may I speak?
Sure. Talk.
The Keeper Council has agreed to allow you access to the prophecies as they are read by our interpreter, Keeper Kataka.
Well, that's Keeper talk for something bad has happened and now we want your help, right?
But there is something they require of you first.
Go on.
Two objects, one with the Hammerites, the other with the Pagans. They are unusual. We wish to study them further. We need you to acquire them for us.
You mean steal them? Are you sure these are the only hoops your Keeper friends need me to jump through before I'm allowed to hear the prophecies?
It's true that through this you will have proven that you are trustworthy. None of this is my choice.
I'll get you the trinkets. You just make sure your Keeper buddies come through on their end of the bargain.
I will. Garrett? Garrett.
Hello, handsome.